the last couple of weeks, coming to Fortnite, is Dr. Doom. Now we have an official trailer here. Do you guys want to see the trailer?
Roll it.
No olvides usar el código MUDO en la tienda de Fortnite. Gracias por tu apoyo.
Earlier this year, we announced a new collaboration with the creators of Fortnite, Epic Games, to develop a new entertainment universe. How many of you in the audience today play Fortnite? All right, that's great. So you probably recognized our in-game live stream that we showed just a second ago. This is a pretty big moment. Right now, Fortnite players from around the world are watching our show from inside the game. The folks backstage just told me there are more than 1 million people watching right now. And you know what? This is just the beginning. What we're working on with Epic is grounded in gaming, but it's going to be so much more than that. We're inviting you to play with Disney in completely new ways. So imagine a place where all your favorite Disney characters and worlds, they converge into one connected universe. Imagine a place where you can watch, play, even create your own Disney stories. Imagine turning everything that you love about Disney into a digital playground that you can play 365 days a year. Yeah, we are bringing the full power of Disney storytelling to this dynamic new environment. To talk more about it, please welcome some of the best storytellers in the world, Jennifer Lee, Pete Docter, Dave Filoni, and Kevin Feige. Thank you guys for coming out. Exciting night at D23. Be careful there, Pete. You all shared some great news last night, so thanks for coming back on night two to D23. We've been talking about the possibilities for this collaboration with Epic Games. Hundreds of millions of our fans have already played with our characters inside of Fortnite. Now we have a great opportunity for new ways to tell stories. So Jen, I'm gonna start with you. How do you see our classic animated characters evolving in this new universe that we're talking about?
Well, Josh, I can tell you that everyone at Disney Animation is so excited about the potential that we see in the collaboration with Epic. And I am especially excited because my daughter lets me watch her play Fortnite, like, for hours.
Is she one of the million people watching now, maybe?
She may just be, right now, on Disney Horizons Island, so... Hi, Agatha. It's your mom. Oh my God. And I'm not embarrassing you at all right now in front of a million people, so... But seriously, we can't wait to create new ways for the audience to enjoy their favorite Disney characters and worlds. And now I know that this Disney universe is still in development, but we didn't want to wait to share something with the Fortnite fans, which is why I am so excited that we are bringing Disney animation characters to the game for the first time this fall.
Jen, that looks pretty amazing. And you're right, bringing these characters into Fortnite is just scratching the surface of what we're talking about here with Epic Games. Pete, congratulations. Congratulations on the success of Inside Out 2. Pete Docter. The biggest Pixar film, animated film in history. It's amazing. So congratulations to you.
Yeah, thank you. It's pretty crazy. We couldn't be more proud of our team. They did a fantastic job.
Well, we all know that innovation is such a crucial part of storytelling. It's fundamental to everything that you do and your team do at Pixar. So getting to play in this new Epic Games universe, it feels kind of like a natural fit for you.
Oh, yeah. I mean, from Toy Story on, we've always looked at technology as a great partner with the storytelling that we're trying to do. Pushing boundaries of technology so we can tell new stories is really what we do. And I feel like, in a way, this is a little, reminds me of our short films, which we use to test new technology and play with characters. And I really could see this as an extension of that process. We're excited about playing with new original ideas in formats with Epic. So the possibilities are endless. And, you know, Jen, I didn't want to let you and your daughter and the Walt Disney animation have all the fun. So I am also thrilled to announce the first Pixar characters are coming to Fortnite this fall. And they are incredible.
Oh. Oh, very good. Very good. Very good wordplay. Very good. Yeah, very good.
It will be bold. Dramatic.
Yes, very good.
No kids.
Pete, looks fantastic. Looks fantastic. Dave, I'm coming to you next. What you got for Lucasfilm? You gotta show these two guys up, I'm sure.
Yeah, we've been in Fortnite a little bit here, blowing things up and blasting things. The best thing about this announcement is you're gonna get this stuff next week. No waiting.
Nice.
Wow.
Is that it?
No, I have more.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
When one chooses to walk the way of the Mandalore, you are both hunter and prey. This is the way.
Maybe I can get a little bit of that back bling myself. I don't know. Yeah. But Dave, as we look out to this new universe, it seems to play to your strengths.
Go ahead. Yeah, I mean, absolutely. I mean, video games, Star Wars. George Lucas always believed in the kind of integration. We've blasted the Death Star in our lives, playing in old vector games. As technology's improved, the graphics has improved, and a lot of times we're recreating the movies, getting into that galaxy far, far and away. But now, you know, through the integration, we've even used gaming technology like Epic's Unreal Engine in shows like The Mandalorian in our environment. So we're always constantly looking for new ways to really take you, the fans, to our galaxy, and we're working on it. We're really excited about this collaboration with Epic and what it can mean for our galaxy and our storytelling. So we're gonna get you there hopefully as soon as we can.
I completely agree with you, Dave. And you know, since you're here, why don't we tell everybody about that other thing that we've been working on?
Yeah, this I'm really excited about. If you're ever in the park, sometimes you might see me and a friend of mine named John Favreau. We love the parks. Yeah, John, he's the best. We love riding the rides and just going around Star Tours, all different things. We did a little research last Thursday in the park, rode a particular ride a couple times because currently we're shooting a new movie called The Mandalorian and Grogu. Be out in 2026. And being huge fans, we were really thrilled when, Josh, you guys asked us to take a look at one of the rides, and we're gonna share something really cool. We are working with the Disney Imagineers to do a new Mandalorian and Grogu story for the Millennium Falcon ride, Smuggler's Run. There you go.
That is cool. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
Well, listen, flying the Millennium Falcon alongside Mando and Grogu sounds like a Star Wars dream come true. And of course, we're going to use the Unreal Engine to create it, so this whole thing comes full circle.
All right, hey, thank you, D23, and may the Force be with you.
Exactly. Kevin, coming over to you. Marvel's been already huge in Fortnite, and the response that we've seen, just fantastic.
It's been amazing. You know, going back to 2018, the relationship we've had with Epic is great. 2018 is when Thanos first stormed across the island in our Infinity Gauntlet event that was timed to our Infinity War movie. A few years after that, Galactus came and destroyed the whole island, and some of you, or the million, did you say million, John?
Million
people
plus,
watching,
I said.
May have seen that clip. That clip of Galactus destroying the island of Fortnite is so cool. I shared it with the team currently making the Fantastic Four movie to get that spirit of Galactus across. It's incredible what they're able to do. And what else I love, and my 11-year-old son who plays Fortnite every day, a lot of people learn about our characters for the first time, Thanos, Galactus, through Fortnite. So we get a chance that everybody can learn about our heroes and our villains for the first time, and that inspires them to then go look at our comics, go on Disney Plus, go to our movies. So this new collaboration is really remarkable. Games have become an extension of our storytelling, and I can't wait for everybody to see what we have in store in the future with this amazing collaboration. But that's the future. In the here and now, we have something I'm very excited to announce. Tonight, the next season of Marvel over the last couple of weeks, coming to Fortnite, is Doctor Doom. Now we have an official trailer here. Do you guys want to see the trailer?
Roll it.
Yeah.